Thy soul shall find itself alone, mid dark thirds of the great tombstone, not one of all the crowd to pry into thy hour of secrecy. Be silent in a solitude which is no loneliness for them, the spirits of the dead who stood in life before thee are again in death around thee, and a will shall overshadow thee, be still. The night, though clear, shall frown, and the stars shall not look down from their high thrones in heaven with light like hope to mortals given, but their doves without beam to thy weariness shall seem, rose burning in a fever which will cling to thee forever. No thoughts thou shalt not banish, no visions need to vanish, from the spirit shall they pass no more, like dewdrops from the grass. The breeze, the breath of God, is still, in the mist upon the hill, shadowy, yet unbroken, is a symbol and a token, how it hangs upon the trees, a mystery of mystery.